Donald MacLeod on Isabel Mackay. The ground, four pulses to a bar, and basically the even-numbered pulses are just that little bit longer, more authoritative than the odd-numbered pulses. And that is in every bar except bar two of line two, where I lean heavily on the first strike and shorten the second E. So the ground would be. Line three, bar three. The little and note, the third last note. So that whole bar might be hee, hee, oh, hee, ya, and hee, la. The thumb variation continues in exactly the same rhythmic pattern. Thank you. variation two might sound Heel hero hurry and here udra hurry and heel hero and oh hurry and here udra here Singling and doubling are absolutely straightforward. What we want to aim at is balance. So the singling. Slightly raising the tempo, the Turlough doubling.
Thank you.
ever so slightly towards the end of line three, in order that we might enter our Prunlua singling at a reasonable singling speed. In some texts, you may see in the singling that both joined notes are very often dotted. I use the pause mark on the second of the two joined notes only, so the singling would be. Finally, the Krunlua doubling, which is a Krunlua brepach. Isabel Mackay.